I don't really know what to say today. He's so fluffy. He's so fluffy. I don't know what to say. Okay, so the last video, I did lots of self-portraits, 10 to be exact, and then created a little challenge, but then I realized that I could also use my figure as a reference too, and that opened up a whole new can of worms. Lots of ideas are just flowing now. So that's kind of what this video is about. I'm painting my figure for the first time, and it's going good. I'm almost done with the painting. You're gonna see the time lapse right now, and I hope you enjoy it.